going to.
James. And that might be the fifth foul on Cameron Brink. It is. So Cameron Brink's Sweet 16 has ended with 8:10 to go. Second game in a row that she's fouled out.
And all she can do in this fourth quarter is just watch.
And remember, this is her last NCAA tournament. She is moving on to the WNBA draft. Have we seen the last of Cameron Brink?
This is the Pac-12 Player of the Year, Defensive Player of the Year.